Have you learned anything? Here's what I've turned up on.
Yeah! Miriam? It can't be.
Alfred?
Why are you here? Johannes, that fool of an apprentice should have stayed out of this.
You have a lot to explain for, after all the terrible things you've done.
All that is in the past. I'll not be defending my actions to you.
Don't I deserve it? You were like a father to me.
Enough, child. I am here for the book. Jeeble has the book.
What are you talking about?
If you don't already know, then let us keep it that way.
Alfred, how are you still alive?
What were you thinking in coming here?
You can answer my question first.
All that matters is that I am alive. Did you come here for the book?
Book? The Liber Logaeth?
Make no mistake. I won't let anyone touch that tome but me.
Not even you should touch it. Didn't what happened 10 years ago teach you anything?
I don't have time to argue with you. I just hope you are wise enough not to get in my way. You know full well my power exceeds yours. Take Miriam and leave this place. Otherwise, you will die.
I came here because something didn't feel right. But I didn't expect him.
Johannes, what is the Liber Logaeth?
It's a book the Alchemy Guild once possessed that allows for the summoning of spirits. The Guild used it to bring about the Calamity 10 years ago, and the Shardbinder's crystal acted as a kind of catalyst.
A book like that shouldn't even exist.
I know. Alfred must be trying to restore the Alchemy Guild to power, but we cannot let him lay hands on the Liber Logaeth.
He said Cheeple had it. You know, I think I might have seen it.
It makes sense, considering the situation we're in. He must have gotten his hands on it after surviving the sacrifice.
So now I have to stop Alfred, too.
No, let's focus on Jeeble. If we can get to him and the book before Alfred does, we'll kill 2 birds with 1 stone.
Good point. All right.
Dominique might know what to do about Alfred in the meantime. I'll head back to the village and see what she has to say.
Got any targets for?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good work. Here's your reward.
Got any
Here's what I've turned up on the monster.
Hi, Miri. So, what'll it be? I like it.
I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it. About the castle. It may not be much help, but let me tell you what I know. The castle itself was summoned from hell, demons and all. But the site it rests on is where the Alchemists Guild once lay. So you may find traces of our facilities intermingled with the rest.
Now that you mention it, I do remember seeing an area dedicated to the study of Eastern mysticism.
Yes. And another of us was researching how to create giant organisms. Anyway, just be mindful of the facility's existence. The knowledge may keep you out of harm's way while you explore.
All right. Thank you. I have something new to offer you. What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Then we have a deal. What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Then we have a deal. Is this right? Then we have a deal. What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Can I help you with something else? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Oh, hello! I hope you're ready to loosen those purse strings. Over and die than spend another moment in a living hell like this one.
Oh, don't say that.
Never you mind me, young lady. What's your name? I'm Susie.
Miriam, is there anything I can do to help?
Well, I do enjoy a good meal, but I can't remember the names of the dishes I like.
I'll help you figure it out. I promise.
I suppose I'll stick around and wait a little while longer. Did you bring it?
Thank you. I'm glad me fields are rid of those monsters. But they're in a terrible state. Only to replant everything.
What will you grow?
Well, I haven't decided yet. Where are my manners? I'm Harry.
Miriam.
Tell me, Miriam, do you have anything I might be able to grow? Because if you let me do the farming, I'll give you your share of the harvest, and you won't even have to lift a finger.
Oh, all right. I'll keep an eye out.
Good. I'll be waiting in the fields.
Can you plant this?
Sure. I'll get to work. These things take time to grow.
What a bloodbath. We were slaughtered. But you're not like us. You're strong. I saw you fighting.
Oh, it was more luck than skill.
Oh, humble too. My name is Abigail. What's yours?
Miriam.
Well, Miriam, might I ask you a favor? I want to give the dead a proper burial.
Of course.
But that's not going to be possible for some. In the very least, though, I'd like to bury some keepsake for each of them. A Valkyrie like you should have no trouble finding such things. Can I count on you? I'll see that you're rewarded.
I'd be happy to do it.
Thank you. Then, let me show you. Thank you. How are you, Miri?
Getting by. Here's what you asked for.
This is it. That's one more villager we can lay to rest. Here's your reward. This is the keepsake I'm looking for.
Right. I'll see if I can find it.
Thank you. How are you?
Here's what you asked.
This is it. This is the keepsake.
Right.
Thank you. How are you?
We'll be harvesting in no time.
Got any time?
Here's good work. Here.
Got any targets for?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Are you eating? So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this. Great! I'll go with this. Great! Alfred was your master, wasn't he?
Former master. Why?
I don't know. I was just wondering if you remember anything about him that I don't.
Fair enough. As I recall, he was studying ways of drastically slowing down objects. He was a genius, to be quite honest. But I have no respect for that now.
Why not?
Because he fought against sacrificing you right to the final moment. Only to change his mind like a coward.
I see. Thank you.
Delicious.
Save some for me?
I feel a little better. Thank you, miss.
You're welcome. Don't give up. You're going to get through this. Is there anything else you'd like to eat?
Yes, actually. But hang it all.
I'll help you figure it.
I suppose I'll...
Scrap.
scrumptious. I have... What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Many thanks. Is this right? Thank you. Is this when we have a deal? Is this right? Many thanks. Is many thanks. Is when we have a deal? Thank you.
Are you eating? What are we transmuting this time?
Out a way to stop the crystal from corrupting me.
I hate to say it, but I borrowed a bit from Alfred's research. He was studying ways to slow down objects. My attempts only worked when I placed Enochian script equivalent to what he chose in the same circular pattern.
I think I understand. Sort of.
Do you now?
I understand that you're far smarter than me.
And a poor teacher, apparently.
Thank you.
got any targets for me?
Here's good work.
Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up. Good work.
Got any
Here's what I've turned up on the monster.
Are you eating properly? So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this. Great! What exactly is the Liber Logaeth?
A book written by an alchemist named John Dee. It's written in Enochian script, which is said to be the language of angels. The book has the power to summon good spirits.
But demons are not good spirits.
Power is power. If you can summon good spirits, then all it takes is some changes to the structure of the rite to summon something else entirely.
I suppose that makes sense. You researchers come up with some wild ideas. I have something new to... What are you looking to buy? What are you looking to sell? Thank you. I'll...